You feel me?
Butter beef,
man. And that's my little brother. I swear to God, if I don't touch him, he gonna fucking bust you.
Rockstar. I'm killing shit, little bit. I need an alibi. Like now, I'm on the alley and I'm
right. Like baloney. Cross my fingers and I put that there on sight. Cross the country on the stage. What? Underneath the lights. Crossing under the medication. Geeking at night. Triple cross on me, be playing with some American shine. Like, don't believe the hype. I got all type. Pockets just right. Doing good drugs.
We are Sean Nyce Studio, you know, formerly known as Nyce Rider Productions. You know what I mean? The homie Nyce. You got the why don't you break down what the TRhapHazRD is about? What's that right there? Like,
you know, this new idea out there in ATL that you can do creative as you want to be. Not let anybody hold you back. The TRhapHazRD, we're a creative laboratory here in ATL. Taking adventure with us. We got a studio fully set up. We got a photo lab. We got our easel set up. We got paint. We got printers. We got shirt presses. We're down to be creative with us. We're down to be creative. Bring your idea to us. We'll make sure it comes into fruition. That's what we do. TRhapHazRD.
Give me some more. And I ain't mean you Metro, nigga, give me some more. You feel what I'm saying? I would've jumped right back in the car. I would've looked at my big homie and we would've swerved off. You know how we get it. I ain't playing. I keep it a secret. Nah, I ain't gang banging, but they know that I'm, you feel me?
Butter beef,
man. And that's my little brother. I swear to God, if I don't touch him, he gon' fucking bust you. I'm gonna shot you.
Shut up.
Said, what the fuck is going on? I was somewhere in the cut, rolling strong on the interstate. Sorry, I was in my zone, doing 80 on the way home. Coop caught me 100 band play off a payphone. Whip like a pot in the fork. I got my Tims on like I'm from New York. Trapping like it was a sport. Y'all nigga lying home, bitch, we know you's a dork. Shut up, little bitch, and we know you's a whore. Running the city, I check him on tour. Y'all niggas don't entertain me, yeah, you a bore. Please pardon me if I snort. They gon' go crazy like it was Black Friday, yeah, when they see what I got in store. Riding a horse, I'm sorry, came in the port. It do not matter, I serve him a P out of four. Fuck it, a Honda Accord. Your bitch gon' fall in the line. Look at the money, it's gorgeous, it's smart.
100% shot, you know what the fuck going on. Hustle all my life, you know what the fuck going on. But still selling bells, you know what the fuck going on. All this clientele, we can never fail. Know what the fuck going on. They tryna tell, I know what the fuck going on. These hoes gon' chew, you know what the fuck going on. We never lose, you know what the fuck going on.
God forbid a nigga snitch, cause every day my paw mention. I don't know if I can change and I'm just being honest. She look just like a model, bitch. Sucked it like a Harvard, bitch. Same way shout and study life, I'm gon' make a study dick. My deep at pain management, I work my move on shouting in the rocks and person's innocent. Pull up at the pharmacy, I don't know how losing feel, cause all I fucking feel is scared. Coop don't got no fucking sense. On the right drum, that's a movie. I'm John 6-10, poppin' rocks at 10. Blue gun shop, I prove that shit. I'm true to this, not new to this. You know what the fuck going on. Me and Mark packed the U-Haul with bells of the strong.
100% shot, you know what the fuck going on. Hustle all my life, you know what the fuck going on. We still selling bells, you know what the fuck going on. All this clientele, we can never fail. Know what the fuck going on. They tryna tell, I don't know what the fuck going on. These hoes gon' chew, you know what the fuck going on. We never lose, you know what the fuck going on. What the fuck going on?
Nah, bro, I already got the camera, man. Y'all go back and handle y'all. God damn it. What's your thing?
5-0-4.
Okay, it's Moptop, Marley, Big Moptop on shot. You feel what I'm saying? The Moptop, nigga. You look in any of that, you gon' find this, gon' pull up SoundCloud, YouTube. I got some little shit on iTunes and shit, you feel what I'm saying? Slum American, Slum Shice, Slum Shady. You feel what I'm saying? Shife Life, man. Triple G, everything solid. Shout out my brother Coop, you feel what I'm saying? But yeah, man. Moptop, nigga, Big Mop on Shife, you feel what I'm saying? Big Moptop on Shife. There it is. I got like a million mixtapes out. You feel what I'm saying? I'm a producer for all them other niggas, so y'all probably already not heard me. I just want you to keep supporting me. Even if it's $1, $2, $3, keep supporting me, y'all. Cause at the end of the day, I do this shit for y'all. I don't even do this shit for me, though. I'm the big guy. Fuck this shit. I don't care nothing about this shit. You feel what I'm saying? This shit for y'all. I'm trying to make sure that niggas like me and niggas who in my position and niggas who come from where I come from got a voice. You feel what I'm saying? That's all it is, bro. You feel what I'm saying? That's all it is. I'm giving back straight like that. I'm giving back to the hood. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, I ain't like the other nigga, bro. I'm not like the other nigga, bro. It's an American. You feel what I'm saying? Shout out my big brother, Yellow Wolf. A lot of y'all niggas don't know what it is. Go look him up, man. You might learn some shit from him. For real, bro. And don't try to tell me that I'm a mumble rapper and shit and I ain't hip hop, bro. I learned that from my big brother, Yellow Wolf. Don't try to tell me none of that shit, man. What the fuck wrong with y'all, man? Come on, man. We all came up on the same music, man. We all came up on the East Coast and the West Coast. We all came up on UGK and Outkast. We all came up on the same music, man. You feel what I'm saying? Even if you listen to rock and roll or country or however, we all came up on the same music, man. That ground rooted East Coast, West Coast, UGK, the Ghetto Boys, Uncle Luke, all that shit. So get off of young nigga dick, man. Y'all acting like we talking about something different. Everybody, nigga, sipping on some scissor came out in 97, nigga. That was 20 years ago, man. Y'all talking about we make drug addict music, nigga. The fuck is you talking about, bro? Niggas been trapping. Niggas been shooting shit up. Come on, man. Y'all niggas crazy, man.
But then you gotta say, man, too, you gotta look at the death of Pimp C. A lot, that kind of shit is shit
died from
community.
Overdose, bro. Just like Lil Peep didn't die from no overdose and no Xans and no shit. Home died from fentanyl, bro. That shit different, bro. That's a whole another thing. Pimp C didn't die from no overdose and no lean, bro. You can't pull up. They say ASAP, I don't even believe that RP ASAP Yams, bro. Hey, I fuck with home, cause home flooded the city with drink. Man, that man ain't die from no fucking overdose or no fucking lean, bro. Y'all folks quit fucking playing with me, man. Niggas ain't dying from that shit, bro. Niggas is dying from whatever that shit doing to them. Long term, maybe. Maybe. Man, niggas ain't dying from no fucking overdose or that shit, man.
So you think it's a setup?
What you mean, like shit, Chief Keef, Fredo and them, they really got health problems behind that shit.
True.
But niggas is not overdosing and just dying from that shit, bro. It's not happening. Pimp C knew a lot about what was going on, bro. Pimp C knew a lot about what was going on with you faggot ass industry niggas, bro. I'm not gonna say no names just because I fuck with niggas' music, you know what I'm saying? I don't know none of these niggas personally. I know the niggas, it's some niggas that I know in the industry that when I met them, I was like, man, what the fuck kind of faggot ass shit is this, bro? Like, what kind of shit, like, that shit, it's nothing real going on in that shit, bro. That's why I don't know why everybody wanna be rappers and shit, you know what I'm saying?
It's all entertainment because.
But niggas
still put your product.
But it's like at the end of the day, bro, I wanna entertain people. I wanna entertain people because I know my message is real shit, bro.
Uh-huh.
Even this song, add it up. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. My partners clock in on corners, bro. Like, that's really what we do every day. That's their environment, nigga. Cause they can't go get a 9-to-5. cause niggas got felonies and shit. From selling weed, that's legal in the other side of the country, these folk making billions off of it. But niggas' lives is fucked up for trying to feed their family off of it. Like, think about shit like that, bro. That shit crazy, bro. That shit crazy. My little partner is in jail, up the road, not in county, for weed, while people in Cali making millions off this shit, bro. Taxing. Like, taxing it, bro. But my little homie's like fucked up, bro. Come on, that shit don't make no motherfucking sense, bro. That shit don't make no sense, bro. Ain't no way to flip it, bro. It's always some shit that's gonna keep a nigga down. But you can't let
everything get exploited. Every setup get exploited.
It ain't even that, bro. You just gotta find your way around it, bro.
Building your own shit.
Like,
we gotta divest from the system.
Your whole mind frame gotta be, how can I beat the system for the system? Beat me, bro.
Right.
Wake up every day trying to figure out, how can I beat the system so I can put $1 million in my son's account? So he ain't gotta goddamn worry about nothing if he ever goddamn, if I die, whatever the case may be, bro. Like I told them folks, bro, I don't care how I got it, legal or illegal, bro. My son can count 100 racks, bro. He just turned 2 this month, bro. My son can count 100 racks, nigga. Fuck school, bro. Y'all fuck crazy, bro. Y'all fuck crazy, bro.
I say the best way to beat the system is to make a system.
But this,
you gotta make your own system.
That shit way deeper, cause for you to do that, you gonna start a war, bro. It ain't no way these folks finna let us
go. Any money making scheme or setup or plan is you making your own system, especially if you make it so it's
bruh, even if all the niggas in America who had guap came together to fight what was going on, it would be a war, bro, and we would lose, bro. Y'all folks ain't understanding this shit deeper than, come on, bro, like, this shit go back to biblical days.
Nah, you don't,
this shit go back to biblical days, bro. They ain't gonna let us have what we need to have until it go down, bro. And then when it go down, shit, everybody pray to them, whatever the fuck they believe in. That's what, man, bro, this shit deep in the rock, bro. You know what I'm saying? You can't fix this
it's
shit,
about
bro.
Resources.
This, you can't fix this shit, bro. This shit already written, bro. It's already history. This shit already written. No matter what book you goddamn, bro. You go look at it, bro. It's bits and pieces of that that's true, bro. This shit already written, bro. Y'all fuck better pray and get you a bag. That's what you better do. Fuck you talking about. And be the best person you can be. Man goddamn humble and righteous and shit, you feel what I'm saying? Make sure your energy and your chakras is on point, you feel what I'm saying? And that's all you can do, bro. That's all you can do, bro. Fuck everything else. You can't control shit, bro. So whether home use this clip in the documentary or whatever that's going on, somebody gonna see this shit and it's gonna change how you view shit, bro. All you can do is control your goddamn energy and what you put out into the universe, bro. Fuck everything else, bro.
Man, how you find the
Newz? TRhap has a studio, man. You know how we doing, boy. Straight drop, coupe, man. Pull up on me. You already know what we got going on. Man, hopefully.
Where they find the music at?
Man, you find the music everywhere. Spotify, iTunes, got Apple Music, got my mixtapes, Spinrilla. My folks got a new goddamn mixtape out. I'm Spinrilla right now. Go ahead and get on that. Type in Moptop. You're going to catch us on that.
Never scared of my beef. Lose a pussy nigga like some fucking car keys. Straight drop cook, ain't getting shit free. Straight drop cool, serve a brick and I leave. These niggas telling they really police. Convicted felon, still ride with the heat. Traffic that package, I'm taking back streets. I do not panic, police behind me. I cannot stop, I'ma take them high speed. Selling straight drop, that life sentence on me. Serving them junkies, I put them to sleep. I cannot stop until my brother free.
Of the new world order. Speaking it like this. Check it. Great. As a youngin', always knew I'd be a soldier. Niggas that bite you like a cobra when that grass is to your shoulders. blowing those, just staying woke like drinking Folgers. Brody hit me with the motor. Think it done, then it's over. Every track of birthday, cause I was born to do this. Body said my flow, bomb the fluid. Graduate the party, bomb the fluid. You ain't home.